Hey guys, it's Work Creepers, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed Syndicate, where last time left off, we helped out some of our allies. Now it looks like we have to help out more allies. He's with the old, these aren't the droids you're looking for technique.
Oof! See, I didn't fly. Kill him with smoke. How the hell did he get so far away? Way up.
Be there.
I bet I know where this is going. Fun time, yay! You gotta get to kill somebody. After just killing a load of dudes. I have a lot of pent up aggression. Not exactly in the best mood right about now. And this fool. Well, he's just the wrong person, the wrong time. Take that, you stupid asshole. Oh, fuck. You! Excuse me. I have people to deal with. This dumbass won't fucking die. Why won't he die? Die, fuckface. Get in. I can't be bothered to walk him in this short distance. Or I guess I have no option. Come on. You don't want to know why I do the trailers.
Simon, my friend, what possessed you to do this thing? Has the party not taken care of you?
Governor, the mill say any man would join the union if he put out of work come set up. How long will the party feed my family for?
If we do not stand together, we are lost.
We're letting that guy go? He's a traitor! You kill traitors! We're not killing him. There, fuckers. Oh, look. Two more dead. Whoopsie. My bad. Ooh, hello. Wrong place, asshole. I need to stock up on my gear before the next mission. Running low. Do a Charles Darwin mission after I kill this guy, of course. No witnesses. You didn't see anything. Mostly because I stuck a blade in your neck. And your Nike. Fuck your shoes. Hang on a second. I need to examine this. Okay, we're good. What do you have for me now? Reach the street vendor. Okay. Tackle? But he wears red, which means I ought to kill. Oh, brilliant. Yeah, thanks for stopping him, by the way. Ooh, you took the wrong turn. Get him. Got it! Damn it! Hit Evie. Stupid. Just don't age. He did it. Run! I need to locate him. Oh, ta! Go the prick. Gotcha! Stop or I will throw another knife. This guy's asking for it. Lucky sod, get down! Oh no, I didn't! And I just wanted the pleasure of vending it myself. Kill him. That was the whole thing? Kill him! Be dead. Look at that. Lucky sack of shit. Where would the nearest mission be? This one is probably the nearest. And it looks like the train is actually going in that direction. So, woohoo, faster. Hold to the train. I got my his standard before permission fee. Right, can't say I remember you. But I did what you need. Haha, you call that a fight? Wait, was that the whole mission? Fight Club. I guess. The first rule of Fight Club is you do not talk about Fight Club. Oh! Second rule is do not fight eight badass ladies. They will kick the shit out of you. Oh, you will not be using that anytime soon. Oh, there's... Anyone else? Yeah, I didn't think so. That's too easy. Oh, they're actually sending three people. Oh. Oof. Oh, the arm again. Why? Oh, I think he's dead. Oh, this guy's wearing boxing gloves. Do you think I give a shit if you wear boxing gloves? That's not gonna help you against me. Oh! Oh, out the arm. Yeah. Say goodbye. Hey, to. Hey. Hey, that. Bring it on. Dumbass. Oh, he's not going to be using that soon. Oh, and again. What can I say? Evie's a lady. She knows what men can get up to in their spare time. Yeah, no. Oh, that's a broken nose. Come on. The arm is not supposed to bend in the way is it just did. Ooh, pretty sure I just kicked him in the balls. Oh, say goodbye to the arms again. Oh. Oh, kicking the balls. Yep. Oh. So I am killing these people? Why don't I just use my weapons? I guess they're not using their weapons. It wouldn't be fair. Then again, it wasn't particularly fair without weapons. Your ex-champion sucked. He got a few hits in. And I broke a lot of arms. Which, you know, just ties in more with the he Batman aspect of this, doesn't it? Oh, that doesn't look particularly inviting, does it? So let's do it. Hello. Oh, I guess I have to be Jacob for this. One more mission. Can't do it.
Miss Attaway.
Yes, may I? To murder me.
I what?
No matter. Everyone has a price. Is this enough?
I'm not here to kill you.
And what's your game?
Mr. Starrick and the Milner Company have blocked your ambitions long enough. I have a business proposition for you.
Wonderful.
Come with me, we are much Fry. Jacob Fry.
Truer words were never spoken.
Woo! Yo, isn't this? So I'm getting all the allies.
You must understand I've received threats against my father. Malcolm Miller has overwaged war on me since Mr. Starrick was out of the country. And no offense, I hope, but you do look the fiend.
I doubt I shall ever recover from such a slight.
What then is your interest in my redemption, Mr. Brock?
I say
Oh, okay. Threw one knife, and I guess I killed them all. Even though there were three people in two carriages, I somehow killed them all with one knife. Don't question Assassin's Creed logic, ladies and gentlemen. It makes all the sense. Pay no attention to me. Yeah, I assure you. I'm totally legit.
Malcolm Milner, Starek's puppet himself.
Careful, you twats! This park scene needs to make it to the Hathaway Depot.
He thinks he can burn my buses. Let's give him a taste of his own medicine. Let's
give him. How about I just kill him? Mr. Miller, is it? Destroy the omnibuses. Can't I just kill the fool? Masses. Power of the X button.
Primed and ready.
Crap. I may have been a teeny bit too close. I underestimated the power of the explosion. I won't do that again. Oh wait, those guys are gonna be all alive again, aren't they? Well, at least I should get my knives back. So I can still kill them without causing any kind of alarm. They're alive again. Brilliant. look at the pretty fireworks.
How's that for a taste?
I can see Milner's stock price plummeting already. You're hired. Oh, I have more business planned for us both. Drop a note to my secretary to make an appointment, and I shall reveal the next step in our scheme.
I don't actually work. Like that.
Huh? Wait, what just happened? In any event, that is, it's called good there. So, yeah. Got a lot more allies now. Oh, for more Hershina. Getting fun times. Way! Hey. For watching. I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you all next time.